It's just like when you go to the sea, go to the ocean, go to the forest, there are more alignment energy.
And that's why we find peace.
Peace,
in those
peace,
places.
Calm, energetic, more also, more energy. We feel that.
What is Qi?
Qi actually are very simple, it's life force. Or we say bioelectromagnetic power. But Qi we call bio. We have electromagnetic power in the space in around us. Everywhere you can have this energy, magnetic power. But we also have the bioelectromagnetic power, so the only difference is the electromagnetic power and bio. Bio means alive, a living cell can use energy. So that's what bioenergetic energy. Now, the Qigong is you use your own Qi that have intelligence and you draw the energy from outside so you have more energy to use, so called Qigong.
So you need a biological element,
yes.
But there's energy around you and it's about me channeling that energy.
Right. Because outside energy is we call random, that means they are not aligned. But we, when we have bioelectromagnetic power, it's more alignment. Negative, positive, like that. But outside is negative, negative, positive, positive. They're not alignments. But if you have good energy, you align and you move, they follow you. The West now are very crazy in how can we take the energy in a space and use them.
Right.
This is inexhaustible energy. And that's what all the system in the world, they discovered. So in Chinese, we call Qi. In India, we call Prana. In many systems, they have different names for that.
Okay. And what do the West call it? What do the Americans call it?
We call energy.
Energy.
Or okay. We call electromagnetic power. And we are electrical man. We have electricity inside us. We need that electricity to run our life. We have bioelectromagnetic energy, but we never focus it. So people are success because they know how to focus and concentrate their energy. So we call your energy are more focused and concentrated. When people are not success, their energy, the mind go one way, the eye go one way, the heart go one way. So energy very scattered and you lose energy. Human is a very important bio battery that can be charged, can charge, can store, and get energy. So the Westerner discovered that intestinal, the structure of intestinal is like a battery, negative, positive, it can charge energy. They discovered that, but they never go on what to do with it. For me, you know, it's good to be just do some simple exercise,
okay,
in a sitting position.
All right.
Because we are very simple. If we understand a simple way is that we are 70% water, the same thing like Earth. Earth is 70% of ocean, water, and 30% of Earth that we stay on. So we have the fluid inside, and everything is a fluid floating. So the first step, we have the spinal cord fluid floating in the spine. And when we sit on the pump. So that we have the sacrum pump and cranial pump.
Okay.
So a very simple exercise, we said, moving the spinal cord fluid and the brain fluid.
Okay.
So what we do, we inhale, we go like this. We inhale, you expand your chest,
okay,
you expand your stomach, and your neck go like this. Okay, your chin.
Oh, okay.
And now when you exhale, you curve down. So you curve everything down. Inhale. Smile. Breathing in golden light into your spine and your brain. And exhale. Cloudy and gray color out. Sometimes we just let go all the emotion or everything down to the ground. So inhale. Exhale. When you do for a while, you rub your hand warm. And you cover the sacrum and your cranial. So now when you rest for a while, you can really feel like, you feel that warm. Your sacrum warm and your cranial, this is the cranial pump. So we have a pump because we stand up. So the Tao said when we stand up, we lie 24 story high. So people live on the top floor or on the 10th floor or 20th floor. The most important part is water going up. Okay. No water, we finish.
Okay.
Electricity, water, everything. So when you feel that, when you move them, something moves. And now when you can feel them, okay, conscious feel about something are moving, energy moving, we call you beginning practicing the Qi. When you inhale, the feet go up. When you exhale, the feet go down. The sickness, it comes from when the fluid don't flow.